when they did the movie Days of Thunder, Tom Cruise came to our shop. He said, tell me about Tim Richmond. I'm actually portraying Tim Richmond without saying it in the movie. You know, we can talk to you all day, but you're going to have a hard time portraying him.
I could just as well live in a tent someplace, but I'd rather if I had the money to live on some yacht someplace and have maybe a Learjet.
Say this flu that's going around and this kind of pneumonia, if you come back too quick, you could have a relapse. So
we're going to bring Tim back at a slow pace and make sure we don't overdo it.
People that talk about they have a special feeling when someone dies. Something's wrong with Tim. I'm so worried.
Dale told me. Dale got me off to the side and I said, wonder how Tim's doing. He said, Barry, he's got AIDS. And I said, no, he doesn't, Dale. He said, I'm telling you, he has AIDS. And I picked up the paper, I believe, Monday morning or something like that. And it's great big bold headlines, Tim Richmond dies of AIDS. Didn't believe Earnhardt until I read it.
He would have been good for the sport. I think he definitely would have been a champion. I still have people that walk up to me and say, man, I used to love to watch Tim Richmond run.
It makes me cry. But I'm sure Tim would say, I had a good ride. had a good ride.